today, I'm going to start using this new iPad, and I'm not going to stop. Now, I'm going to make a few changes, including limiting the usage to 3 hours per day. Oh, and you can change the Zoom. And I didn't see that there were many changes made, including YouTube. And there were a lot of things leading up to this. And I have to tell you that there were more than I expected.